I am quite elderly and worried about how hard I will be able to blow if I have a test.
Well, the spirometry test is really easy, and about 90% of older people can do the maneuver with good quality.
On the pictures, the mouthpiece looks too small. Could I use a bigger one so I can blow more air?
Actually, you can blow air out of a narrow tube or a wide tube, and many technologists will have a different rubber mouthpiece for you to use for the spirometry test if you can't get a good seal with the regular cardboard mouthpiece.
How long will the test take?
Well, it only takes about 5 minutes for a spirometry test if everything goes well. But if you're having some difficulty with the strenuous breathing maneuvers, it might take longer. A few doctors will also want to see if you have a response to an asthma inhaler, and that could take another 10 to 15 minutes.
What will I have to do?
Well, I'm glad you asked. You just take in a real big deep breath and blow out all your air. It takes about 6 seconds or more for each maneuver, and then that is repeated after you rest.
Might the test show that I have something seriously wrong with me? I may not want to know the answer.
Well, this is not a test for lung cancer. It primarily is used to detect asthma or COPD or emphysema. So both asthma and COPD are treatable, so that would be good news. It might be the reason for your shortness of breath or other respiratory symptoms.
What will it mean if it's abnormal?
Well, an abnormal spirometry test is usually due to airway obstruction, and that's due to either asthma, which responds well to an asthma inhaler, or to COPD.
If the test is normal, are my lungs okay?
Well, if the test is normal, you do not have COPD or emphysema. But if you're not experiencing asthma symptoms on that day, you might still have asthma.
Can I eat before taking the test?
Well, some doctors don't want you to have a heavy meal within an hour before the test, but eating lightly is just fine.
Can I take my usual medications before taking a test?
Well, the only medications that might affect a spirometry test are breathing medications used with an inhaler. Your doctor might suggest that you withhold taking those inhalers for a while, but almost all other medicines are fine to take on the regular schedule.